We want our girls back, and we want them back now. We want this terrorist group brought to justice, and we want the slaughter and the intimidation, the trafficking, the murders. We want this stopped today. And so we encourage and urge the United Nations, the entire global world community, who really understands that this is a situation of the violation of international human rights. But it's also human trafficking and sex trafficking. These are crimes committed against humanity. And these crimes against humanity must stop.